Hello everyone, I am Revati. This video will help you to get out of the starting trouble to create stories. Writing stories is something every child is asked to do in school, and many children write stories in their free time too. By creating and telling a story, children learn to organize their thoughts and use written language to communicate with readers in a variety of ways. Writing stories also helps children better read and understand stories written by other people. But as much fun as it can be, writing a story can also seem like a challenge to a child. By familiarizing a child with how others create stories and what the different parts of a story, we can help the child make a complete and imaginative story. These are some techniques you can use as openings for writing. Instead of using traditional line once upon a time, you can use dialogues, quotations, open with a sound, feelings, personal experiences, statements, riddles, questions, and character descriptions. Here are some examples using these techniques. Dialogues as opening of a story. You can directly introduce the characters with their dialogues in the beginning of a story. Here is one example. Are you sure we should go this weekend? She shoved the curtain aside, sneering at the graying clouds. What's the big deal anyway? He angled the sheet from the envelope. If you are not going to, she grabbed his face, at least listen to me. I don't see the point in even trying. These dialogues create interest in readers to find what is happening. Quotations. Jane Austen, in her novel Pride and Prejudice, she started with the quote, "It is a truth universally acknowledged that a single man in possession of a good fortune must be in want of a wife." Another quote of a Jane Austen is, "Angry people are not always wise." Like this, you can start your writings with a quote to make it favorable. Questions or riddles. If you are writing a story of a Spider-Man, you can use this question as opening line. Have you ever met a friend like Spider-Man? Or if you are writing a horror story, you can use this question. Has anyone ever scared you or given you nightmares? Here I have mentioned riddles also. Can you find answers for them? There is room in which no one can enter, no one can leave. What it is? Yes, it's mushroom. If a man would carry my burden, he would break his back. I'm not rich, but leave silver in my track. Yes, it is snail. These questions and riddles make readers to think deep about the story. Onomatopoeia words. These are sounds used as words. Example, quack quack as duck sound, tring tring as telephone sound. If you want to create a natural environment, you can add these sounds as opening lines.